Thursday afternoon. We watched Fuller House. It rained all morning. Mom's getting a shower. She's still sick. She's feeling better. I don't know if it'll be if she was sick or not, but Mikayla's watching her Netflix show in her room while we're waiting for mommy out of the shower, and I'll probably just see her. Or I might go to my room and watch vlogs. I don't know. Because then we can watch more Fuller House. So I'll talk to you guys later. Oh, today is also 18 months of vlogging. A year and a half of posting a video every day. Oh my god. Oh my god. Tell you guys later. Okay, you guys, it's 9:49. I'm putting some lotion on my boots because they're really dry. I don't know what's coming out. That's shimmer. Got sweet pea. Got this. I'm gonna use my beautiful day one. Alright, so tonight about 5:15, Ashley mentioned because I said you wanna go to dinner. She asked me if I wanna go, I said no. But tomorrow, I'm recording at 8 o'clock. And at 8:50, Ashley's gonna come pick us up while she doesn't go tonight and me, her, Ashley. Bentley, you're going to the beach. So, Mikhail, let me look through my CDs. I'll do that until she got home, but I'll probably just go and start looking through them. Now, a lot of old CDs. That's what I'm gonna tell you later. Okay, it's 10:40. Kyle's seeds together. I'm gonna get time. She's gonna let them. But I'll tell you guys later. It's 11 o'clock on the dot. Mikayla came home about 10:40. Went to the CDs. I'll show you them once we pick through. In a little while, here's my Snapchat story for the day. Hope you enjoyed that. And I'll see you in a little while when I go to bed. Okay, that's 11:38. I'm about to turn my TV on. I have some office playing in my room. I don't watch Office, so I go to the side of playing on the video. And I'm still on season 1 episode. This one. Well, I was going to show you the series, but I really don't feel like showing you right now. So if you like today's video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and leave a comment below. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys.